Speed? I am Speed. Breakfast? Maybe I should have had a little breakfast. A little brekkie could be good. Focus, focus. I am Lightning.
Lightning! Welcome to the Piston Cup. We have an exciting race for you today.
With three
racers tied with the same amount of points. We have the old champ, Dynaco's old the King, and Chick Hicks, who's been around for a long time, and Lightning McQueen. You left that tape somewhere behind. Oh my god, Chick just caused the wreck. Oh my god, it looks like Lightning is making it through the horrible wreck. It doesn't look like Lightning is going in for a pit stop at all. There's a new cat in town. He's got high-paid friends. Looks like Lightning got a flat tire. Oh no, gotta make it to the finish line. This is gonna be a close one, guys. This is so exciting, guys. I'm too close to call. For the first time in Piston Cup history,
a rookie has won the Piston Cup! Bam!
How embarrassing.
We have a three-way tie. Hey.
Okay, so a lot of you guys may think this is kind of retarded, but I got a new binder because my other one was really tore up, so I just got a new one. It's pretty nice, you know, everything's pretty nice in here except my history journal, so, you know, all that, so, yeah. Yeah, here's the video. Go! Hey, what's up, guys? It's Fetzy Vlogs here, and today we're talking about why I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna try and stand on the ball. Whoa! Oh! Crap! Darn Daniel, that was crazy! Oh man, I have to go to track tomorrow. I'm gonna be so tired! Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jeffy here, and I hope you're all having a great day so far. As you can tell, I have won the Piston Cup! This is actually something that McKenna gave to me, for Christmas. Come on. There it goes. Yeah, number one brother. So, yeah. I'm sure you've seen this on the internet or YouTube. It's been everywhere, right? Absolutely everywhere. PewDiePie got exposed for putting his arm up and wearing a Nazi thing. You know that tons of people have made this video on it, but you know, I need views, so I put PewDiePie in the title. Yeah, by the way, I just wanted to give a small thanks to you guys. 9,000 views. I'll make a celebration views when we hit 10,000, which right now when I'm making this, we're at 9,407 views. So thank you guys so much for that. So I'd say about another 6 or 7 videos or so, then we'll have 10,000 views. So in about a week or so. So anyways, back on the PewDiePie topic. So PewDiePie got exposed by Wall Street Journal, which is very much respected news outlet. Literally, they are such fake people, and they cover up everything real. And they just use, literally, they clickbait, and they're a news team. Like, what the heck is up with that? It's all like PewDiePie Nazi crap. And they literally used a freaking screenshot from PewDiePie's video of him doing this. I don't know, he must have been talking about something, he did that, and they literally used that as evidence. Like, are you dumb? They took that way out of context. Yeah, maybe he was talking about, like, Nazis and crap, but... And then there's another one of him wearing a Nazi suit, and then, like, a Nazi one, and he started doing that. They exposed him for that, of course, you know, because they're gonna get whatever they need to get. Rock hard evidence, you know what I mean, man? But then, you know, PewDiePie, he was all like... That's not real. And so, you know, of course it's not real. They're freaking stupid. I can't believe they would even do that. Stupid thing ever. Like, it literally just kind of makes me mad that they would actually do crap like that. Like, it really does. It's dumb. Like, you can't expose for somebody for literally doing this in the middle of a conversation. You must have been, like, pointing at something or something. I don't know. I mean, I'm sure I've seen that video. I just don't remember. Like, I really think that is really dumb. That people do that to other people, and it's just, I don't understand why you would do that to somebody. Like, somebody with 53 million subscribers now. I think he might actually have 54 now, I don't know. But somebody with over 50 million subscribers, and you just screw up his whole career like that? Like, dude. People that are visiting PewDiePie's channel for the first time, and then they see that crap, they're gonna think he's a freaking Nazi and then not watch him again. Like, you screwed up people that could screwed up the possibility of watching PewDiePie's video, and that's not cool, dude. I don't know. I know it was a little bit hard to understand that if you're new to the topic, but, yeah, that's all I really had to say, but, so, yeah. But anyways, tomorrow's video is school vlog number 9, so hopefully you guys enjoy that. I think it's gonna be a pretty good video, so, yeah. So if you guys enjoyed this video, as always, smash that like button, comment, I like what you guys say most of the time, I like your feedback, subscribe from you. And it's been crazy. I really don't know what to talk about. Yeah. Keep vlogging. Models popping.